So the movie Drumline, back around 20 years ago, was a very popular movie with drummers. Drummers had not really focused on drumline so much until this movie came out. So it really did a good job in getting people interested. And so the high school drumlines, even middle school drumlines, started working on these things and wanting to perform. College drumlines, they started getting better and better. So I actually had a chance to visit the Nick Cannon show and had a little drum battle with him. So we're going to watch some of the clips from Drumline, and we're going to see if he actually kept up his chops from this movie.
Mr. Miles, please play the required piece. It's on the stand.
So, did he really play that? Or was the camera just showing hands? Looks kind of like he might have been playing some. I know he was doing some stick tricks. But then again, when the camera came down, there were some good chops being played, but it didn't really show his face. So I'm questioning whether he was really doing that.
Mr. Miles. I guess you didn't like the required piece as written.
So the audition process is usually a piece given for sight reading. I've judged a lot of these competitions, and you give them a piece and they have to sight read it. So I think that piece was pretty in line with the things that a drummer would have to know, even with the stick tricks and all. And also, he was not able to read the music, the character in the movie. So as a rudimental drummer, you really have to know how to read all these complicated phrases in the music. So this type of band, competitive band, is called show style, and it's a little bit different than your DCI, which is Drum Corps International style. It's show style, and so they move a lot more, and they have a lot of movement with their arms and their sticks. They really do some really good drum battles back and forth like this movie shows. So let's go on. Okay, I have to be honest. So right there, when Nick was playing that role, he really only wishes that he could have been playing that. If you notice, the camera shoots down, and there is somebody else with some really rudimental chops playing that. I just have to tell you that. So what they were playing wasn't really hard, but you have to know your rudiments. You do have to know what a five-stroke roll was. So when you're playing in a drumline, you're really going to get a lot more complicated than that. But again, in the show bands, they don't have to play real, real intricate things. The movements and the stick twirls and everything is what they're judged on. Okay, clip three. Let's see what we've got. So there again, It's all about show and how impressed they can make the audience. They do spend a lot of work, a lot of time practicing, but in a show band like that, usually the intricate rudiments are not as required as DCI, drumline. But the thing about this movie is it inspired so many people to want to play drums and to learn to be a good drummer. So one of my former students actually has a friend who was in the movie, and he was attending North Carolina Central University.
Who actually did the actual solo, that solo in front?
It wasn't Nick.
You talking about the first movie or the second movie?
The first.
The first movie, it was my brother, his name is Jason Price.
Jason Price, okay.
And he played Nick's part?
Yeah, he was Nick's stunt double in the first movie.
Okay, cool. Good to talk to you. So clearly they worked their magic and they had some stunt doubles to make this movie great. And as you heard, I just got to meet somebody that was one of the stunt doubles and who played in that movie. But this movie was a fun one for everyone to be inspired to love music and play drums.
I am the original drummer boy, and it's time to have a little drum off. I think this is what the people want. Yay! This is what they want. I might be a little rusty, but all right, let's go. Let's see if we get it. Let's see if we get it. All right, let's get to it. All right. What you got now, Miss Dorothea? Amazing, one of the best drummers we've ever had.
So you see how much fun we had. I had so much fun meeting Nick. He was just so nice, so super nice, handsome. Woo! And all the producers, everyone that worked on the show, just like Drumeo here, everyone is just so wonderful. And so I just am appreciating all the opportunities that I'm having later in life, and it can't get any better than this. So did you enjoy the movie? If you did, please let me know in the comments down below. I think we all really did. It was very inspirational.